Decided to throw the six stick today a little bit. Right away we have results. Nice little bass. All right. Thank you. Nice little bass. Got them fall time splotches on them. Every time the water cools down in the fall here, they get these splotches, a lot of them will. Still a healthy bath. He's pulling tough. Yeah. Boy, a six stick bite is on. Anytime you see pencil reeds in a lake, whether it's spring, summer, even late fall, November right now, fish them. But they're bass magnets. You'll always find populations of bass there. And throw the six stick. It's as close to a guarantee as you're ever gonna get. The bass weren't hitting as much, so I simply made a color change. The first cast of the color change, bass. Remember that. Anytime you're having a slow time of the day or you're fishing, you're getting something on something and they stop biting, switch your colors up. That's usually the trick that'll get you on fish. Berry color in the six stick. Take that color out. Bass just love them. Nice one there. Just fat little chunks. Nice fish. Yeah. is, folks. Our team lures. Six sticks, bass catching machines. Get yourself some of these and go have some fun.